looking at the individual and saying, you know, this individual is dangerous to society, you know, and rather than looking at the individual, rather than looking at the history of that individual, they want to look at their skin color. They want to look at their background and say, well, you know, this is a more of a deciding factor than all these other horrible things that this person has done.